Hello everybody, this is Herc, your gaming archaeologist, and we are playing Tomb Raider The Last Revelation. And we just saw some mythical beasts back there and back there in the other level. And I fear we have to go back. So let's see. This guy, this soldier guy that's lying there, he wants some code. And how do we get back? Let me have some light. Oh, not here at all. Ah, there. And there we go, into the next level. And I think we might find them here somewhere. Oh, this guy is still there. I don't really like that. We can go back. We still... Oh, I can do that. Oop, that hurt a bit. And... is it still behind me? I guess so, I hear it. There it is. Oh, it goes inside of there? Okay. But it cannot jump down that little ledge there. Okay, so we are safe here. Yeah, I guess we have to do something here. So let's try and do that. Or maybe we are not able to get back here on the street. We have to go back through the building. Yeah, there are these things everywhere. I don't know yet what to do with it. Why does this guy not go back in its corner? It's not running around there. Ugh! Don't touch me. Oh no! And there's one of these bugs! Let me take out my weapons. Oh, it's the wrong weapons. That one. And be careful about that. There we go. Okay. I take my bike. Wait, didn't the guy say something of modifying our bike?
No.
With that? No, it's not possible. Okay. Oh man. That was weird. Can we do that? We can't. Okay, that's interesting. So, first we need, I guess, some other thing. Let's go here because we couldn't do that before, and we can do now, and it's the next level. Very interesting. Let's do as we do it. Getting off the bike and exploring by foot. This part of the city seems to be more intact. Ooh, I take those. And it's a street, I guess. Oh, fancy. So let's see what we have here. Nothing in here. No more ammunition. A palm tree. Very nice. And we can go into that building. Okay, that's not a building at all. It's just a backyard or something. What's that? Cannot get inside. And it's a back alley or something. Okay. Nice buildings. Okay. I get out of the way. And I shoot you. Didn't drop anything. There is nothing. And here I don't see anything. Maybe I miss something because of darkness. That might be. Okay. Oh! Oops. Oh, one of these. I equip that weapon, I guess. But that's of no use. Huh. Oh. Am I safe here? I am safe here, and there's health. That is good. And some ammunition. Nice. Can I see it from here? Only the legs. It can't shoot me? Can I shoot it? Of course not. We need to see the red dot. And that is difficult. Okay, let's be careful. It can't see us here. So, okay, where can I go? There is a spot to go. Okay, let's do that. Get down. It can't see us here. So maybe if we go to the other side, it's not seeing us here. Oh yeah, it doesn't move. It can't see us. It doesn't move and it can't see us. Ooh, wait. Oh, that's perfect. If I can shoot this, it's broken. Oh, that is amazing. Cool. So now what do we have here? Ooh. Can't I get on top of these things here? I sure can. Is there anything to grab? I guess I can go on top of the pile of wood there, but not on that. Okay. Oh no, I can't. Why are we here then? Oh, that's why. I see. Is that very deep? I just try. It's not. Good. So where does this lead now? Ooh, all that fog. And there's a crawl space. Let's crawl inside then. Come on. Ugh, what's that all about? Well, that's disgusting. Oh, no. Don't shoot me, boy. Oh, man. That was so bad. So many things. There is a medipack. I saw it dropping. There you go. And can I now shoot this crate, maybe? That would be amazing. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Very good. So what are we supposed to do here? Oh no, another one of these. So if I get in here, and if I get my dear revolver, I should be able... Oh my gosh, I cannot crawl with this in my hands. And there's a guy shooting grenades. I'm glad that he's such a bad shooter. So can I now shoot this thing? And can I now shoot this guy? Yeah, amazing. So let's get out of here. Oh, that's not a thing. I cannot get down there. Interesting. I can get down there. Huh. So I go back, I suppose? Okay. Oh, it gets us here? Oh, that's bad. Let's take some help. We have enough. We are good. And run, 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 run. That's okay, I would say. Oh, now we can proceed here. And that's where the machine gun was standing. And the guy is dead. He didn't drop anything. What a pity. What's that? Is that something? That's a car! And that's a license plate! That's amazing! I love it! Okay. Good. Oh no, music? Not so good, I guess. Ooh, look at that. Can go down there. No, 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 no. Don't do that. So. Oh, get away! Okay. There's another machine gun. And there is a pit. A deep, deep pit. So. Interesting. Can we climb in there? We sure can't. So what are we supposed to do here? We should be able to get around, right? Did we miss something? Let's have some light. Oh, we sure did. Look at that. Okay. Wait for the steam. Oh, you can't avoid it at all. Ooh, look, what's there? Put away your gun. The guy is dead already. A code key from a dead soldier. Maybe we find something because we can't get around here. That was just a dead end. Ooh, the steamy things. They hurt so much and you cannot avoid them. Weird. So is there another way around? The thing doesn't shoot anymore? So the moment I have the card, these things don't see me? Is this an invisibility card? Seems so. And look at that. Is that steam also hurting us? I guess so, right? Everything, oh yeah, it does. Everything in that game hurts you. Let's see, we can get around the corner. And there is a guy. That really scared me. Whoa! That scared me so much. Whew. I didn't see that guy. Oh look! It does see us, it just doesn't shoot. Weird thing. Ah, health. That's exactly what I need. Okay. That's so creepy that it's following us. Hey you, don't follow me. So weird. Okay. Ooh, another broken car and another dead soldier. Hello there. Can I take? Oh! Whew. There's so many guys. Weird camera. Can I take something from them? Okay, why is there such a weird camera angle? Is there anything I can do? It seems to be the case. Ooh, what did I get? I'm getting so many weird things here. Let's have a look. A valve pipe. Oh. I can combine it with my crossbow? That is amazing.
No.
No, I can't. That would be so funny. Okay, let's combine it with the valve pipe.
No.
I can't use it though. Is there anything else apart from that? I can't see a thing because the camera forces me to look at a very weird angle at the scene. Can't I go? Oh, I can. Light. Where am I? I can't move. I can move. Oh, I'm here. What am I supposed to do now? Ooh, I can go in circles. Do I have to go back? Oh, there's another crate. Let's shoot that. If we can. Okay. Oh no, not another light. You wasted, girl. And you should use those. There you go. Health. That's amazing. So I really guess I have to go back. I mean, there's only the way to the car, no other way. Then we need to hop on here and traverse. Oh, we have to be careful of these pipes. No piping going on this time. Good. Down. So now the way should be clear, right? No obstacles left. Yeah, which can just run back. If he can find the way. Isn't this the way? Yeah, it is. There you go. Didn't want to jump there. Now we can have a clear look at top of these things, although it's too dark for me to see anything. So I just go back. There. Sorry, running against walls. This kind of looks like a prison or something. That's weird, that side. I mean, that looks like houses with little balconies. So, where was our way there? The palm tree. Oh, yes. Forward, not sideways. So, what else can we explore here? That looks very fancy. We cannot get inside because of the ramp, I guess. there is nothing else. Ooh, what's that? I do hear a guy. Ooh, he's dead. I had the wrong guns. Okay, we killed that guy. Oh, there's another one. Change your gun to only 19 left to that one. Okay, he won't die. Yeah, he will. More? What is that all about? Okay, that's the end, I guess. Okay. And that is just a corner thingy. With a huge pile of sand. Let's check this out with light. No, nothing lying around. Okay. So that's it then. Or at least what we can do now. I guess we go back to our dear bicycle. And I wonder if we now can do the upgrade of our bike.
No.
Oh, wait. Maybe it doesn't. Oh, yes, we can. That is amazing. I like it a lot. Okay, let's go back then. Now we should be able to do all the big jumps, right? That one here with the staircases and so on. And there was also that big jump in the first level we have been. Oh, that will be so much fun. But we will try that in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. Have an adventurous day and goodbye.